Hey, what's going on guys? Jackie here again, and today we're gonna take a look at another Gundam Kids. Which one we gonna take a look? 我是花果山水帘洞美猴王齐天大圣孙悟空啊！ Right, just speak some Chinese. And those are from TVB series, because I grew up with that. But nevertheless, today we're gonna take a look at SDW Heroes 齐天大圣悟空 Impulse Gundam 斗战胜佛。I don't know if I say it correctly in Mandarin, but 齐天大圣 basically is 齐天大圣 which is a Sun Wukong title before he become the god. That's what he call himself. And this 斗战神佛 斗战 I know is something like a battle warrior. 神佛 some god. So according to my friend, this one is his title when he become a god status.So the Buddha gave him this title, some battle warrior god, battle god. So if according to history, yes, it's correct. When Wukong become god, he got the battle god title. Alright, I'm not really good with history, but just gonna share what I know. So this is Wukong Impulse Gundam final form in the anime series. So let's take a look at the kids right now. Here, hoi.Alright, so here come my favorite session again, SD Gundam, because there's nothing much to talk about SD Gundam honestly, besides just looking at the aesthetic. So let's focus. Alright, so this is how 齐天大圣, wow, so the title is so long, can I just say Wukong final form looks like? So it's half blue, half red.It reminds me a lot of Kamen Rider Build or Kamen Rider W. Build will be Rabbit Tank form, or W, the Luna and Heat form. Which I love it. It's very, very unique, very, very cool. I love things that are unsymmetry, even though just the color, not the design itself. So this thing looks very, very cool, and the whole design is white, gold, and with blue and red aesthetic.That they got it from Zhu Baje and also the Sha Wu Jing. Beside that, there's actually another red color, which is center here. This actually slightly pinkish instead of red, which represent Wukong power. So there's Sha Wu Jing, Wukong, and Zhu Baje combined together into one. So very, very cool. Alright, so this front wheel, side wheel, another side wheel. Basically, it's the same, just different color.And the back wheel is totally empty, so pain is the way to go, as I always mention on SD Kids. And yeah, it looks really, really cool. So in terms of articulation, I'm not gonna mention it because it's still the standard SDW hero body. All the articulation are the same. But there's one thing I would like to mention. This part on the head is very, very loose. So when you play around, just be careful. If you accidentally knock it, this thing will fly. Finally, I just want to cheat more the video length time, so I brought out all my Goku Impulse that I have and compare it together, put it together, and it looks so good. So look at the evolution into this form, and it made me realize one thing: this Goku don't have tail. The tail already missing, while the rest all still have. What happened, Goku? Did you just cut off your tail, just like the one in Dragon Ball?But nevertheless, wait, did I just call it Goku or Wukong? Oh well. So nevertheless, this is really, really a cool kids. And I think I mentioned before, I actually disliked this Wukong Impulse at first before I watched the anime. But for some reason, it grew on me once I started to watch the anime, and it makes me bought all the extra Wukong Impulse so that I can have all the form together displayed like this.Alright, so that's all my review for today. Hope you guys enjoy what you're watching. See you guys next video. Bye bye.